Naast Cameron van der Burg se goue medalje vertoning by verlede jaar se Olimpiese Spelen in Londen, was die eer om saam met sy beste vriend Julio Zorzi op die podium te kon staan by vanjaar se wereldkampioenskap in Barcelona. Iets wat hy vir altyd sal koester.
Yes, dit was die beste experience vir my in my lewe, paar Olimpiese Spelen. En jy het toe on my beste vriende op die podium gehad en national anthem gesing. Dit is al een van die mooiste memories ek sal in Hollands vriendskap gehe.
Van der Burg en Zorzi oefen ook saam en spoor mekaar aan tot groter hoogtes.
Ja, ons is beste vriende, you know, en ek was so baie bly vir Julio. Hy is so goeie vriend en goeie ek het elke dag ek vir hom gesê, you know, Julio, jy kan 'n medal gekry by die wêreld kampioenskap en jy moet net 'n bietjie hard werk en in jouself belief en ons het gesien as jy kan daai dinge gedoen, iemand kan jou drome uitgelewe.
Zorzi is Suid-Afrika se nuutste jong swemsensasie en sê toe hy die eindronde haal, het hy geweet hy het 'n kans om 'n medalje te wen.
We've been making jokes and saying how awesome would we be if we could both be on the podium come Barcelona 2013, and for a long time I would say it was more of a joke, and then as the final dawned I think we were a little bit more serious about it and thinking okay, maybe it actually can happen. And he was more happy for my medal than his own, and the fact that he got first as well was just the cherry on the top.
Zorzi kon eers nie glo hy het die brons medalje verower nie.
I planned not to come last, if I could say it that way, and it took me a while. I looked at the board once, so I was like, no, they can't be me, and then I looked again, and then I was like, oh, what? I'm actually third. And then I looked across and I saw Cameron won, and that's just when the happiness came through, and then I was shouting at him, and it was just such a wonderful moment.
Maar Zorzi sê al die nuwe aandag maak sy wangspiere lam.
It's definitely an adjustment. I mean, I'm not used to it. It's pretty tiring as well. I mean, you always have to be smiling and, you know, being on for the cameras and that sort of thing. But it's been an enjoyable experience, and the amount of support we've got from the public back home, especially now that I've witnessed and seen, has been absolutely out of this world, and couldn't be more grateful.
Van der Burg het reeds sy visier op die volgende Olimpiese Spele.
Ja, ek is baie bly van hierdie past season. Dit was baie goed, en ek het 'n paar injuries gehad en 'n bietjie upsets gehad, maar ek dink volgende is die Commonwealth Games en die Wêreldkampioenskap in 2015, en dan die groot een was Rio 2016. So ek dink nou ek gaan 'n bietjie hard werk, sit my kop down en ja, net fokus op swem.
Die twee is maandag weer in die water om nou reeds te begin voorberei vir volgende jaar se Statebond spele. Gerard Pretorius, E-nuus, Pretoria.